there were times in when the album was being recorded that we didn't know if it was ever going to get made. That's what's special about Ultra. It was the album that almost didn't get finished.
I'm still having letters that received, hundreds of letters received by fans which were so worried about the band was just finished. I must pick it up because they knew, they were all aware about the fact that the problems after the devotional was just enormous.
Alan left and Dave went through a horrible time of his life. And I think in the perception of the people, nobody quite expected the band to be coming back.
Well, I think there were so many questions, other questions that arose around that period. I mean, you know, I think when Dave got, you know, had, was at this low point around that time, you know, and I think it was much more about, are we going to actually make another record? And if so, how do we go about it, you know?
Well, I gave myself some breathing space after the end of the tour to make sure that I wasn't too frazzled and I was thinking clearly. And I just said to myself, look, if I still feel the way, same way I do now or did when we were making that last record, if I still feel that way in 6 months' time, then I'll know that I should really just call it quits there. And I did, and that's how I felt, you know. I just still decided that our personal communication hadn't really improved and that if we went back in the studio together as we were then again, we'd have exactly the same problems again.
As far as I remember, he just said, yeah, I can't work in the same way as we worked before. It's just too difficult. And he loved being in the studio much more than the other members of the band. And he was there to the bitter end with Flood every day, you know.
And I didn't want to go through that again. So I thought, right, OK, now's the time. I also thought, you know, we'd achieved a lot and, you know, there were plenty of other things I wanted to do. I wanted to start a family and just sort of have a change, really. I just got a bit fed up with everything.
Yes, I was surprised at Alan's decision of just leaving. You know, certainly there were, and perhaps as the devotional tour went on, some of those tensions did start to interact, but I think that Alan's extreme measures of saying, hey, I can't put up with this, I'm going to leave, just Alan in quite extreme, really. When I think I was shocked because Alan was not an extreme person, I didn't find.
I think they must have known something like this would happen. I mean, there would be a break of some kind, whether it be me leaving or whatever it would be. Martin didn't say very much. Fletch seemed a bit put out. And Dave wasn't around when I tried to tell him. I couldn't get hold of him, you know. I don't know where he was.